Yau-Man. From Survivor Fiji.
I'm going to jump out to dumb off my stim here.
Blue turtle.
Yeah. The biggest round of applause so far, Yau-Man.
These are people I've watched on TV, and so there's that certain awe about them, especially Yau-Man. I saw him come out with that little Yau-Man hat and the little glasses. I love the Yau-Man.
Did you see anything?
I'm thinking, you know what? Take your time, Jonny Fairplay. Slow and steady wins the race. I get there, has to be in plain sight. It's on the boat, I grab it. Well, I grab the one from the other boat. Oh! Yau-Man tackles my head into the side of the boat.
Sorry! All these idols seem to like me, and I hope that there will be other idols along the way this season, and they will all like me.
Yeah, I don't get what's going on. KD,
pick that back!
Thanks to Yau-Man, I have immunity for the very first tribal council that we go to. So I'm, like, safe.
Dude, you're talking to me, Yau-Man.
Yeah.
Trust me, Yau-Man is not America's hero like you think he is. Even Jonny Fairplay wouldn't tackle someone's head into the side of a boat for an immunity idol. Yau-Man's not nice. He sucks. So as soon as that idol's gone, see you later, bucko.
Yau-Man! You think you have enough sun to do something with your glasses?
I can feel burning. I'm trying to focus the sun onto this quote-unquote dry coconut husk with a drop of water on my glasses to act as a magnifying glass. It's a very nice magnifying glass. The sun is almost vertical enough that this should work. It worked in Fiji.
It's so warm.
I know, it's unbelievably
like
warm.
Like pea water.
Wow.
Burning. Yeah, Yau-Man. Yeah. Yo, we need wood.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, I started it.
Woo!
Yay.
Good job, dude.
Yau-Man got our fire started miraculously. We're all very excited. We have fire. We've been eating. We've been drinking. We're all well-rested, well-hydrated, and we're ready to kick some butt. Ooh.
Jonny, if you need any advice how to raise a baby to be a happy and well-adjusted child, I will be very happy to give you some advice. Thank you.
First person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites, Jonny Fairplay. That's six. That's enough. You need to grab your torch. Jonny Fairplay, the tribe has spoken.
I get a hug.
You be nice to those guys.
Bye, guys.